This is not really a starting point, but it should be told to prevent history from repeating itself, especially this history for the good of everybody.
Here's one instance. Three best friends, three gold miners, three ambitious, courageous gold miners. They all have high hopes, high dreams of making a better life for themselves, yet they are unaware of what lies in the vast west. Let us see their story so we can better understand the experiences they encountered, and so we can be one of them.
We've been walking for a long time, walking for a long time, walking for a long time. Sooner or later we're gonna make it west, sooner or later we're gonna make it west. Yeah. Go tell that Chinese man, go tell that Mexican, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backstabbers, tell them now we're gonna make it west. Tell them now we're gonna make it west.
And worse indeed it will be. Just watch this temporary happiness, initial joy, this initial excitement. It only lasts a few days. Such ignorance of the consequences of fortune, prosperity, and ambition.
My goodness gracious, look at that river. Our feet got wet, but please don't shiver. I got down on my two knees. Go get the shovel and pan ready. I think we found gold, oh so bright. Don't cause a fuss, don't start a fight. We found gold, and my heart stood still. We said, oh my gosh, we got bags to fill. Digging for a long time. Digging for a long time. Digging for a long time. Sooner or later we're gonna strike it rich. Sooner or later we're gonna strike it rich. Go tell that Chinese man. Go tell that Mexican. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backstabbers. Tell them now we're gonna strike it rich. Tell them now we're gonna strike it rich.
Such states of depression were not uncommon during that time. They were actually the first indicators of the immoral acts yet to happen, yet to consume the entire Californian population of miners. Lack of luck, gold, feeling that their journey has been wasted, motivates them to attain gold through whatever means necessary.
You may dig and dig with that pan, working so hard against your friends, but sooner or later you'll find that gold, and all of your stories will unfold. You'll tell that Chinese man, go tell that Mexican, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backstabbers, tell them now that we shall get rich.